top of the afternoon, peeps, or morning. I just wanted to tell y'all, we got to watch where we eat at. We have to watch where we eat at and who's making our food, y'all. I'm walking past this pizza thing, all out in the open. The guy eating pizza with his bare hands, and then he dropped a piece of his pizza down and dug into the flour to make the dough, barehanded. And then we wondering why we sick and shit and all this shit with this food. Is watch you preparing your food, please. So then the lady got a, she's trying to, I guess, load a cheese on top of the pasta. She takes and go around the corner somewhere and put a whole pound of cheese in her bare hands, dumps it on top of the pasta. Again, now spread it around and stick the pasta in the oven. Wipes her hands on her clothes and goes out the back door and get in her truck. We have to watch who's preparing our meals and what they doing. I'm rarely eat out anymore, y'all. Rarely eat out anymore. Then a lot of times you gotta watch, you looking at the people that's making your food and taking your order and they look all crazy and dingy and all that shit. I can't do it. I can't do it. I don't get it. I went to a hoagie shop before. It was cold as hell. Pulled my car in front of the door and jumped out. Lady went in there to ask me, well, where's your coat? Bitch, my car right there. Where's your gloves? I done washed you. Make somebody hoagie. Put your fingers on the cashier. Take somebody money. Put that money in the cashier box. Wipe your hands on your apron and commence to taking orders. So we have to be mindful where we eating and who's preparing our foods. I'm sorry. It just pissed me off a little bit. I don't want nothing.